路加福音第二章十三节、十四节，妇人有坐坐天兵甲迄个天使三角之地，阿乐上帝讲，地极关的位阳光归伫上帝，地上和平伫伊所欢喜的人的中间。
Luke chapter 2 verses 13 and 14. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom he is pleased.
Yeah.